Thank you, Mr. Dhanani Evaluator. And good evening to the Toastmasters, distinguished guests, and especially Toastmaster Rashmi in particular. Firstly, congratulations on completing the project 2 from the competent competition manual. Today, the first thing which I liked about your speech was your introduction. It had certain hard-hitting rhetorical questions. Answering them could have represented certain moments of truth for each and every one of us. Those questions ensured that I sit up and pay attention to your speech from the very beginning. And then, it was accompanied by certain real-life examples which was very suitably picked, keeping in mind the theme, the idea of the speech. And also, the transition which you used while moving from one story to the other were excellent. Those transitions and that introduction made sure that your speech completed, that your speech covered almost all the objectives of Project 2. However, that being said, one objective of Project 2 that could have been achieved a little better in your speech was the conclusion. Today, during the end of your speech, you stumbled in the middle at one sentence before somehow shifting to another sentence and finishing the speech. And for that, I would suggest that you just rehearse a little bit more. That will work wonders for you. And then today, in your speech, you had certain phrases like, I am going to narrate an incident. The reason I am narrating this incident to you, and then I would like to end by saying, these kind of phrases act like a speed breaker in the middle of a smooth highway. This is also an objective project to where your speech body must have smooth flow. Next time, whenever you write a speech, just don't use certain phrases like this. Instead, just go with the flow and go with the incident. That will make sure your speech momentum don't get decreased. And regarding your delivery, I would suggest that you go a little slower during your next speech. For that, all you need to do is to rehearse a little bit more. That's the key point. Just keep rehearsing and deliver contest for you. But that being said, it was a fantastic project too, which was accompanied by multiple real life examples, each of which resonated very well with me. You have improved a lot from the time you delivered your project 1, and I am sure you will deliver a lot more, provided you rehearse a little bit more. Thank you.